I'm more on a dark side. I feel like I relate to them more. But I have a kind heart, a giving heart for babies, old people, mainly them too. I do not mess with. I don't mess with holy, godly people. I mess with mainly lost souls, lost cause, to either warn them and help them. If they don't take my warnings or my knowledge, bad luck come to them and not me. I'm an open book. I don't know why I'm more on the dark evil side, as men say. I just want to find the truth behind the Bible and the spiritual world.